2 years ago, I did a performance for the FAMM organization celebrating their 25-year anniversary of fighting that good fight. Ironically, I was celebrating the 25th year of my professional recording career. And I just felt so good about the opportunity when it was presented to me. I felt like, this is a real cool gift. So I get off the stage, and as I'm approaching my dressing room, the door opens so I can go in it, and there's like 60 people in my dressing room. And my initial reaction was extreme frustration. But when I found out who those people were that were in my dressing room, I was elated to have them in there. Parents of prisoners that really shouldn't even be prisoners, still fighting to get their family members home from prison. People that did time 20, 30 years, 15 years, first offense, charges, nonviolent, women, men. They came out of these prisons and was in my dressing room. And I made sure that I spoke and had a good understanding of what their experience and what their experiences were. Because we ain't promised tomorrow, so I wasn't sure if we would see them again or if they would see me again, but I definitely wanted to make sure that what we walked away with in that moment was something that was an everlasting impression. And I definitely walked away with an unbelievable everlasting impression. That moment put a whole nother battery in my back to inspire me to want to fight the good fight that much more, that much longer. So now this is a lifetime obligation for me. So y'all gonna be seeing a lot more of me for those that continue to be just as passionate about fighting this good fight as we are.